Okay, Jean and I are heading back to Gillespie, Kilo, Sierra, Echo, Echo.
Calexico Unicom, Aero 5085, Sierra, is taking the active 26 for straight out departure, Calexico. Sierra request. November 5085 Sierra. Roger, at 2,500 feet going to 8,500 feet. Destination Kilo, Sierra, Echo, Echo. Request flight following.
Go 27 left, 60 November.
5-0. Open the door, please. Got a guy that's going to take off in front of this other runway, so we'll get to watch him take off. You go this way, you want to go right, go that way, okay? So you're going to take the plane. Hold on 1 second though, okay? Request ground, arrow 50850, is that Delta 4? Request the east transit parking, please.
850, let's ground taxi via Delta.
Roger, taxi via Delta to the east transit parking area. Thank you very much, 850. Now, you don't have to worry about this, just use your feet, okay? Relax and use your feet, and begin your turn. You know, you want to just put a little pressure on the left side, because we're going to go this way. Harder, 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 harder. Got to push that seat until it turns, there you go. Okay, now you want to anticipate by pushing the pedal back the other direction. Went ahead and you've got the controls. So if you want to play with it, yeah, you just play with it. Okay, we're going to turn into this next, over there. I'm just going to cruise the plane real slow so you can get a feel for it. See, so you want to try to keep it on the,
303
on the line.
Delta 4, taxi 2, Golden State.
Now, that's all you have at 100 miles an hour to keep the plane on the runway, is your feet. That's it. So you can't let it slip like that.
I guess I didn't turn it on. Couldn't even get that pretty landing or nothing.
No!